It is whenever I do a trip, I visualize the entire trip. So I'm able to catch things. I'm able to think about where there might be pain points and address them before we get there. So I really think, you know, not in this generic kind of attention to detail, but really actually knowing what those details might be and then being able to pay attention to that.